Efforts to make performing an abortion amount to murder failed in the House today. Minot Representative Jeff Hoberson's bill was voted on in two parts. The first would have charged abortion providers with murder, and the second would have made helping someone get an abortion a felony. Hoberson and others who supported the legislation acknowledged the 1973 ruling in Roe v. Wade making abortion legal and says now is the time to challenge that. Opponents argue that the decision is a tough one to begin with and shouldn't be a crime to consider all the options.
Problem is that we've been waiting and allowing a 1973 court decision, which is based on many lies, to hold our states hostage for 48 years.
Sometimes there are more things going on with a person who has to make that tough decision. And we can't make it a crime to try to figure out how you're going to salvage your life.
The first part of the bill, which targeted abortion providers, failed 22-70. And the second part, which targeted those who helped someone get an abortion, failed 6-86.